that approaching the ring from the City of Angels, Fallen Angel Christopher Daniel.
Competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
He's got him up! Oh, this is dangerous, right? Look out! Talk about the skies being the limit!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Nicely avoided there. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Continues.
Seven. The official continuing his count toward 10.
A sharp kick, and that one hurt his hand. He's got him up. Oh, what a painful kick.
Going top rope once again.
Oh, no.
How good is this? His shoulders are down.
Has just been pandemonium.
suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Two.
Taken to the floor.
Three.
He drops the elbow.
Get back in the ring. Four.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Five.
Oh, no. Was that a two? And this is going to return to the ring.
Six.
He wants to get innovative. He's heading back up. Oh, my gosh. And here's some more trash talking. Creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Man, DDT right on his face. Oh my, look at this.
Boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.